Okay, I have given. So these are the five lines we have to tell in the interviews, and the final most important line is this one: cell dot get string cell value, and we are returning this str6. That value it is coming back, and we are getting the value. So anyone has any doubt in this program?
So there is a get cell type enum that is also predefined function, sir.
Very, which line?
This get one cell yeah, type that enum.
Is yeah, that is also predefined. And manaki ikkada edaina gurtu pettukovalante avasaram ledu. Okay, so no need to remember any of this line. So these methods already it will be implemented in your projects. So I am explaining how. So maybe I have written MMS get data. Those people will write some get data method, and you have to how to pass the arguments and how to retrieve the input data. That part they will explain you in your project. So no need to, sir, do I need to write each and every method in my project? No need to write. These methods will be already developed in your projects. So I am telling her these methods are working fine. How to connect to Excel and input data from the Excel companies, they are following this approach instead of data provider. Okay, so this is old approach. So the advanced data provider is an advanced topic. Only 30-40% people only will know. Okay, but remaining 60-70% people will know. Still they are aware about old approach only. Okay, but but data provider syntax is very, very simple, straightforward. Okay, but here each variable you have to declare, and each variable you have to get the values like this. Okay, so that's it on the how to read input data from a dot xlsx. So if it is dot xls, let's go to the first program. If it is dot xls, the same lines. So I'm going to import. So instead of XSSF, I have imported HSSF. That's it. Only difference is HSSF. Remaining program, everything is same only. HSSF and test URL, username, password, and I'm retrieving. Okay. My action is dot XLS. In the previous program, it was XLSX. So if it is dot XLSX, I have to import XSSF workbook supporting libraries. Okay, if it is dot xls, you have to import HSSS. Okay, so that is the only difference. And whenever you are reading input data from a dot xls, so method wise everything is same one. So the class files, it will be connected to dot xls related class files. Okay, so there is no difference here. Okay, so I have given Excel file name also tc01 nationality dot xls. So if you will go to C drive HTML report. Orange HRM6. So see, this is the extension. See, the extension of this file name is MS Office 97 2003. So properties, see, the extension is dot xls. So let me open my Excel sheet. So username, password, and so these are the values I want to retrieve. So let me run my program and we'll see whether my input data is printing or not. See, whatever values are there, those values are printing here. Test URL 1, username 1, and password 1. Okay, so like that. Okay, now, so network sarigga ledha?
Yes, sir. Screen, meer voice mundu vastundi, screen tarvata vastundi, sir.
Okay, I think. Some network issue was on the, so I will stop. Okay, you can do exercise on TC01 and TC02. Okay, remaining programs we can continue in tomorrow session. Okay, so just refer these two videos only for today, and we have left with five more programs in Excel. So these things we can discuss in tomorrow's class. Okay, so me mita programs ardham avali ante ee first and one and two programs at least one program you have to do practice. Okay, so that you can able to read input data from an Excel and you can able to execute. So once test data is ready, from there onwards, you know how to write setup driver instructions and how to use your test data in your programs and everything. Okay, so I'm not telling about the how to write setup driver instructions. So just ensure that you are able to read input data from .xlsx and .xls. So if you want .xls files, so just you can copy this file and paste it and rename the Excel file name TC01 nationality 123. And you can change it here 123.xls like that. And you can try. So ensure if it is .xlsx, you are importing this one. That's it. Okay. I think network is very slow from my end today. So I'm closing the session for today. So tomorrow also we can continue on the Excel util Apache POI only. So completely this day, the session will take completely full day for 1 hour. Okay. Yeah, that's it for today.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.